The sun rose like hellfire this morning, dispersing the clouds just like cannons attacking an unarmed piece of pride. Something just doesn't seem right. The air smelled of autumn. It crashed through my window. It pushed the stale smoke from the four corners of my unlit room. Somehow it just doesn't make sense. Words on a page all seem randomly scrambled. The mirror in the hall is from some funhouse carnival. I thought about talking to Jesus and counseling and all of the stuff that you promised would help me. But things all around justify explanation. I turn to be sure that you're seeing what I'm seeing. Then I remember that half of me's missing. And it all makes sense again. Makes harsh, ugly sense again. For a moment I wake in the morning. I keep my eyes desperately closed to the light. And all things seem possible. That doesn't last very long. I open my eyes, I struggle to focus, cause things near at hand seem improbably large, but very far away. Everything seems far away. I try to seem normal, but that makes things stranger. I try to remember what normalcy looks like. I think about breathing. I focus on walking. I try to keep track of the basics of living. Think it's been 5 days or so since I've eaten. I call out to see if you feel hungry too. Then I remember that half of me's missing. I'm not hungry anymore. Might never be hungry again. Things that I've loved seem to rise up and mock me. I run from the wind and its gentle ferocity. When you got nothing, there's nothing to lose. But the less you got to lose, the less you want to lose it. I fear I'm vanishing, no one is noticing. I need your soft voice to say it's all okay. Then I see that your half of me's missing. I don't feel real anymore. I'm a discarded part of you. And nothing more. Nothing more.